Hi people, good morning and welcome to Tots and Moms. Today we are talking about foods that need to be avoided for babies till an year because these can be very dangerous to them, and without knowledge some parents give it to them, later suffer, not they but the baby suffers a lot. So it is important to know what you cannot give, and when it is told by your doctor, your pediatrician, please understand the reason why they are telling. It's not that my grandma gave it to my mother and my mother gave it to me and I have to give it to them. Not necessarily. The environment is changing, the weather, the climate, the surrounding, everything is changing. The temperature which we were living 20 years before during the same month is no more now, right? So with all those things affecting our life in a bigger way, we need to be very cautious, and please take care of this, and let's dive right in and understand what are the foods that need to be avoided for your baby till an year.
We'll start with cow's milk. This doesn't have to be given for a kid till an year, and this is because milk contains high concentrations of proteins and minerals which can damage their immature kidneys. And this contains lactose as well, which can cause diarrhea and other allergic reactions in the baby. Also, it doesn't have those essential nutrients, like baby need iron, vitamin E, and this doesn't contain those, so it's best to be avoided for an year. Honey can carry harmful bacteria called as Clostridium botulinum, which can cause botulism, which leads to paralysis, breathing difficulties, and I'm sorry to say this, even death in some cases. It is best to wait till an year. Traditional remedies contain honey being included for babies, so please avoid it for babies. Anything else is okay. Sugar. Everybody knows it is the main reason for diabetes and obesity, and especially within an year, it is best to be avoided to get rid of your baby getting addicted to sweet tooth. And excess sugar consumption can cause tooth decay as well, and mainly it reduces their immunity power. You can sweeten their baby food in other ways, like adding fruit puree or dates powder or date syrup, and the recipes of all this is on the blog. Have a look at that. Salt. A baby's salt requirement per day, you will be surprised to know, is less than 1 gram, and anything more is causing a huge damage to their kidney. And moreover, breast milk and formula provide that enough sodium which is required for a baby. Any extra salt is a damage. It may lead to kidney diseases, early hypertension in kidneys, and respiratory issues. It weakens the bone as well. Can cause osteoporosis, which is very dangerous, so avoid it an year. We'll move on to seafood. It is a known fact that it is a possible allergen. It also contains high level of mercury and other contaminants that can affect the nervous system of a baby. Best to be avoided till an year. Egg whites. Nowadays even vegetarians want to give eggs to their kids. It's best to be avoided to be giving a whole egg in the first year. You can only include egg yolk because egg whites can cause allergic reaction if it is introduced in an early age and their digestive system is not prepared for it. We have these 5 egg recipes on our channel which you can connect to. I will give a link below in the description box. Wheat, because of allergen and very famously called as gluten allergy, it is best to be avoided. Babies cannot digest it. If you are giving it in roti form or anything as a finger food, specially give little bits and pieces in a day or in a week, make it 2 to 3 times maximum. People who use lot of wheat, roti or relative food will have to reduce it a bit for your baby. Citrus fruits, like oranges, are very acidic and they are high in vitamin C, but it can cause acid reflux, it can cause stomach upset in babies. So it's best to wait till an year. If you are introducing it to them, offer a little bits and pieces weekly, once or twice, not more than that. Berries again are rich in vitamin C and they are acidic as well, which can harm their digestive system. So offer them in small pieces or offer them very rare. Nuts and seeds. Again, this is very generic that they cause allergic reactions, but it is good to introduce before an year and give it in moderation, not that you keep adding it in baby's food always. And the best way to give these are not in the purest form, like you cannot give the whole nuts or whole seed because it can be a big risk or choking hazard. So we have shown recipes on how to make dry fruit powder at home or how to make nuts powder at home. Have a look at them.
Hope you find this video useful. If at all there is something that you need to talk about this, please comment below and ask me forum questions. I will try to reply to them as soon as possible. And there are a lot of recommendations on our channel which you can check. Definitely you're watching this because you have a baby, so there are a lot of baby food recipes, and there are a lot of snack ideas for them, and lunchbox recipes for older kids, and a lot of parenting topics we discuss similarly. So please subscribe to our channel, share this video with like-minded parents, and we'll see you soon in yet another video. Bye bye.